Feel like the label, we ain't had no cable. Zero at the label, we ain't had no cable. Riding with that, Gigi, that's my. Man, what's good with y'all? Welcome back to another banger. And today we are bringing you guys a little Dirk, and it's called Kanye Crazy. And shout out to Cole Bennett for the dope visuals, never disappoints. And for my first time hearing about this, I just by the thumbnail, I seen that he had the box costume. It reminded me of that one song that Lil Pump did with Kanye West back in the day.
Oh, okay.
You know that one song that you're such a fucking hoe. Just by looking at the thumbnail, it reminded me of the video that Kanye West did with Lil Pump back in the day. But other than that, let's get into it, though.
Are you talking about the sumo wrestler shit?
Yeah, it's like a box looking like a Minecraft character.
Oh, yeah, yeah, he did that with Lil Pump. Yeah. I don't know what you're talking about.
Okay, I don't think I've ever seen Dirk in a tux.
Yeah, neither have I.
Fucked up so many times, would you bless me again? You went through what I went through, you feel desperate to win. You got statements on your dog, you a threat with the pen. Couple nights I rolled strikers, they was changing the VIN. And I drink a ginger ale, that's what I take with my 10. I say this my last time, then I'll take it again. Is you with me or you not, but I ain't gonna say it again.
Do you hear the instrument that's in the back? I feel like he's raw with that, yeah. with that instrumental. Like,
not
you know,
just that, I like the way he's coming in like that. Like that little tunnel thing with the lights.
Oh, yep. Did you hear in the beginning what he said we make so many mistakes, but hey, none of us is perfect, bro.
Exactly. We all human.
Chance with promises, don't break it again. Oh, I'm going Kanye crazy.
That merch go crazy.
Kanye crazy. Kanye crazy. I'm going Kanye crazy.
I wonder what he mean by Kanye crazy. Like
basically,
he's
now
going international.
Yeah, like he's going crazy with this business industry shit, you know what I'm saying? But at the same time, now people say that Kanye he acting like people think he crazy and shit because of the like faces he be going through and shit like that. It's just faces that he's facing. That he's just facing his demons. Simple as that. Let this man be. You know what I mean?
Man, we all gotta go through our daily emotions.
He's facing his demons. So like that's basically, it's a bar within a bar. You know what I'm saying? He's going Kanye crazy because Kanye, like I said, people think he was going crazy, but at the same time, Kanye made a lot of hits. He went crazy. You know what I'm saying? He's going Kanye crazy.
Man, he went international.
What's up?
For real. Like he went international with it. You see, he touched number one on trending. It hasn't even been 2 days, man.
That's right. Just
Kanye crazy. I'm going Kanye crazy. Kanye crazy. I'm going.
Him and the fam all white, coked out. He got him fitted. Not just that, no wonder why he had the all-white tuxedo with the all-white piano in the beginning. Oh, okay. He for surely went crazy.
Sheesh.
He had I thought it was six. Hold on.
I fuck with it.
Shout out to Cole Bennett, man. Dope-ass visuals. But, hey, is this something that I'll slap? Hell no. This did not make it to the playlist. I get this, you know, I get it's a 2 out of 5. I'm gonna keep it a buck, but Dirk, man, you already made it out. My opinion, it ain't shit compared to you, man. You made it out the hood, and but look, I know you made it out, but it came with a lot of sacrifices, you know, with it. But what'd you think about this?
What do I think about this?
Yeah, man.
Shit, it's kind of hot. I had to put the window down.
Man,
now I gotta say it's Dirk, bro. You got a lot of bangers. I've been rocking with you for a minute. You know what I'm saying? I like your old music. I like your new music as well. You've changed your style of music throughout the years. You know what I'm saying? You're just going crazy, like you said in this song. Keep doing your thing. Keep striving to be the best. Simple as that. Did this make it to my playlist? I'm going to have to agree with my brother. This did not. But I have other bangers that Lil Durk... I have other bangers that Lil Durk made that made it to my playlist. So other than that, though, man, just Durk, keep doing your thing. This was a 4 out of 5. It wasn't... For me, I don't think this was one of Durk's best songs. I'm saying it was an okay song, but just like I said, nobody's perfect, but just keep doing what you're doing.
So for real, man, keep it up. And other than that, though, for my real soldiers that made it to the end, drop a like. If you're new, subscribe. And we're also active on this channel. Hit that post notification bell. And other than that, though, y'all, we appreciate and love every single one of y'all. Hope y'all have a great day. Remember, fuck the negativity, positivity all around, and we is gone.